Hello friends, I'm Abhishek. Today I talk about ego and enlightenment. What is ego? Term ego we are hearing from our childhood. In my childhood, I heard from many one in my life that you have ego and control your ego. But I did not know what is ego. Why are they saying like this? After realizing that my opinion towards my things, that nobody use my things, and nobody should go one step ahead of my achievements, like that I feel this is sometimes of sensations of ego, my belief system, and I suffered a lot in bonding between I and people around me, which reduces love and attachment between I and people around me because of this ego. Regarding achievements and things that I do not want to share with them. When I started meditation from that time onwards, I found that thoughts are reducing per minute, and day by day I was getting achievement in it. Thoughts are less in a mind. When I doing meditations, after meditation I'm feeling that my mind has less thoughts or no thoughts. For a while, for a minute, for 5 minutes, 10 minutes, which increasing day by day after doing meditation. Simultaneously, ego descending day by day after doing meditation also, because thoughts are reduces, which leads to calm and joy increasing in my life day to day, and my belief system is changing regarding world. What is there, what is happening in world, and what is there. My belief system is changing and I am accepting all things what is there, and accepting capacity of myself is increasing after doing meditations, and I accept easily what is happening in my life. This is a big through in my life. Let me talk about enlightenment. About enlightenment, I heard from spiritual masters because they experience this stage. Enlightenment can happen to anybody whose ego fall down. Thought is food of ego. If we can remain in the thought zone up to 40 minutes, then we definitely achieve enlightenment. Thank you.